Welcome to SEO PowerSuite video training series. In this video, you will learn how to export data from your SEO PowerSuite projects. There are two ways to do that: a quick CSV export or using export templates with flexible settings. Let's start with quick export, a way to instantly export all the records currently visible on your screen. Locate a small square button in the top right corner of your screen. Click the button and a wizard will pop up. Now, simply enter the file name and save the data to your computer in CSV or TXT. You can create an export template if you need advanced saving options. Go to File, Export. Specify the file type. Choose the delimiter. Select the data you'd like to export. Preview the data to make sure everything's fine, and give a descriptive name to your template. Now you've got your export template saved. And the best thing is, whenever you need to export your data in the same way, you won't need to specify the settings again. All you have to do is choose the saved template and have your data exported. That's it. Please note that to export the data from the tools, you need to be a holder of SEO PowerSuite Enterprise license. Thanks for watching our video on creating export templates. In the next video, you will learn how to use captcha solving services in SEO PowerSuite.